Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again, will you? Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is a bit of fun, okay? Not to be taken too seriously, please, okay? I did notice that I haven't done any ABBA songs yet, so I thought I'd better put that to rights, okay? So this is ABBA's song, One of Us. I'm doing it in standard tuning, no capos, and I'm doing it in the same key that ABBA originally recorded the song in. So without more ado, I'm going to go through the first verse and the first chorus for you, break that down, show you exactly how I played it, and then you'll be good to go. The song is just verses and choruses, okay? So my singing, as usual, is for reference only, and definitely not a cover version. Okay, so here we go. Pass me by all those great romances you were, I thought, robbing me my rightful chances. My picture's clear, everything seems amazing, and so I dealt you a blow. One of us had to go, now it's different, haven't you to know? One of us is crying, staring at the ceiling, wishing she was someone's instead. One of us is lonely, one of us is lonely, waiting for the call. Sorry for the sound, feeling stupid with this ball, wishing she had never. So on into the second verse, exactly the same as the first verse to play. Okay, so I told you it was a bit of fun. Anyway, let's get to it. Right, so it starts off with G, obviously, a bit of a strum on the intro. Okay, here goes. They pass me G major 7th by. You can play it like that with just a single finger on the 3rd fret of the 6th string. And the first fret of the second fret of the first top E string, if you want, muting the 5th string with this thing lent over, that finger's lent over a bit, so you're not getting that. No, okay. But I tend to play it like that: diagonal chords, second fret, first string, E top E string, third fret on this B string, third fret. 4th fret on the 3rd string and 5th fret on the 4th string. Diagonal. Okay, so they pass me by, B minor, all those great, so you can play bar chord if you want, all those great E minor romances. Okay, so from the beginning, they pass me by, all those great romances. Got that? Right, C, you were. To G, I felt, G to D, robbing me of my C, rightful D, chances. Let's go through that again, quite a few chords there. G, they pass, G major 7th, B minor, all those great, E minor, chances. C, you were, G, I felt, D, robbing me of my C, rightful D, chances, right, G, my pictures, G major 7th, clear, B minor, everything seems, E minor, easy, E minor 7th, just take that 3rd finger off, open 4th string, C, and so I, B minor, bar chord, dealt you a blow, E minor, and one of us had to go, A minor, now it's different, C, I want you to D, no. Okay, so let's do that second half of the verse again, my picture is clear, okay, G, my pictures, G major 7, clear, B minor, Everything seems so E minor, E minor 7th, C, and so B minor, I told you E minor, one of those hunches to go, A minor, now it's different, C, and D. Then we're riffing to the chorus, right? So let's just do that whole verse slowly in one hit, okay? So a bit of an intro. Here we go. They pass me by, all those great says you were, I felt robbing me of my rightful chances. My picture's clear, everything seems so easy, and so why don't you open one of us had to. Go off into the chorus. One of us is G, crying, B minor, one of us E minor, lying. Let's do that bit. One, so it comes out. One of us G's crying, B minor, one of us E minor, lying, G, in the lonely C, bed, E seventh, A minor. So from the beginning of the end of the first verse. One of us is G, B minor, one of E minor, G, in the E C bed, E seventh, A minor, A seventh, staring at the, so A seventh, A chord with an open third string, okay, G string. One of us is, staring at the D, C leaning, C wishing she was D somewhere else instead, G, E minor, C, D, and now we go to the second part of the chorus, okay, so let's just do that first part of the chorus again, so it comes after the last line, now it's different, G, C, E seventh, A minor, A seventh, D, C, pushing the D, G, E minor, C, D. Right, now we're going to the second half of the chorus, right? One of those is the same as before, B minor, E minor, G, C, E seventh, A minor, sorry for herself, up to A seventh, so it's A minor, sorry for her, A seventh, self, feeling, G, stupid, feeling small, D, wishing she had never left. And back into another verse. I saw my soul. Exactly the same to play as the first verse, okay? So, let's just go through that whole thing, that whole chorus again, from the beginning of the chorus to the end of the chorus, okay? So, coming out of the first verse, where it goes, now it's different. Now, two, two, one. One verse is crying, one verse is dying, in the lonely bed. Second half. One of us is waiting for a call. Sorry for myself, feeling stupid, feeling small, wishing she had never been. And off you go into another verse. Okay, so let's do the whole thing. The first verse and the first chorus, okay? Here we go. pass me by all those great answers. Well, I felt robbing me of my rightful chances. My picture's clear, everything seems so easy, and so I don't you agree. Staring at the sea, wishing she was somewhere else instead. One loves his memory, one loves his memory, waiting for a call. Sorry for the sad feelings she would be explained, wishing she had. There you have it. Okay, bit of fun. Okay, good sing-along number. Thanks very much for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next video.